am going to represent numbers with the help of 3D cubes. First, I will represent the number 1206. So, on 1000 place, I will keep 1 because it is 1000. 100 place, I will keep 2 because it is 200. On 10th place, it is 0, so we will keep nothing. On 1st place, it is 6, so I will keep 6 cubes. The combination of the numbers are 1206. So we will move to next question. Next question is 1912. So on 1000 place we will keep 1000. On 10th place we will keep 9. On 100 place we will keep 9. On 10th place, we will keep 1 because it is 12. On 1st place, we will keep 2.
What is
the combination?